so I can save before each fight. So first of all, I'm going to put Mad Candle in the front here. And attack. Hopefully I get this first try. Geyser, but didn't. pretty good. At this point, it's too risky to try and use, Okay, that's... I totally forgot to buy. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. So as long as Kaiser works, there shouldn't be that much danger. Definitely over my estimate. And gonna be much more over my estimate. But that was a pretty good fight. I'm happy with that. Alright. So they finally have a navel plug to plug up the Great Tree. And using the power of everyone's wishes, we'll survive. I could get it for now. So time doesn't end until the end of the credits, and until the end of the credits, I will be pretty silent, because the music is amazing, and you can enjoy the hilarious titles of the end credits. was Dragon Warrior Monsters 2. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed the marathon. I myself have enjoyed the past couple days. It has been an experience seeing everyone run a Dragon Warrior Monster game. Big shout out to ClearTonic for arranging this. I didn't know there were so many people that actually ran games from the Dragon Quest series. And yeah, I think the event went pretty well. I hope you guys come out to future events, and have a good one. Good night.